We don't need to have this artificial distinction between working and learning. You should be learning as part of your ongoing routine work practices. It should be job embedded. Learning should be happening in the workplace, not workshops. And it's going to be collective and collaborative, not people working individually and in isolation. It's going to be specifically targeted to help the organization achieve its primary goals, and it's going to help schools function as professional learning communities. If you read the quote from Judith Warren Little, she's very emphatic about this. Good professional development will help your school become a professional learning community. All of our goals are going to be SMART goals. With the R in SMART, well, S is strategic, M is measurable, A attainable, but R is results oriented. We need to create a results orientation, not a project orientation. Many of the goals that schools are setting across North America today can be accomplished, and not a single student will learn at higher levels. But if we were serious that the fundamental purpose of our school is to help kids learn at higher levels, our goals would be results-oriented, and they would require students to learn at higher levels in order for us to achieve those goals.